It was the vicar who ran the 59 Club. And he used to go out on his great big motorbike with all the lads in the club. It was a good club. I was always up there, or the Tottenham Royal, always dancing.
What did you do there other than dancing?
I'm not telling.
I'm not telling you. Oh, well, I'm
not. No, not a lot.
59 Club.
Cliff Richards went there.
Did he?
Oh, yeah. And Princess Margaret came up there, yeah.
Like Prince Margaret?
Yeah, Princess Margaret. Come and sat up on the stage.
Did she do any dancing with you?
No. But Hank Marvin peed on my brother's suede shoes.
What?
Like, yeah.
Was that in the toilet?
Oh, God.
Hank Marvin peed on my
brother's suede shoes. Yeah. He got quite the ump.
That sounds like a headline through a magazine, doesn't it? Along with Freddie Starr ate my hamster. Yeah. That was the 60s version. Hank Marvin peed on my brother's suede shoes.
You talk about that, my husband did that. That was in the...